Safety's on, dipshit. Hey, old man. Was Raul Menendez here today?
Sergeant Woods! Raul Menendez is the leader of Cortes Dia. And the most dangerous terrorist since Osama bin Laden. Fucking waste of time. Guy's a vegetable.
Back off!
All he said was, mi hermana. That's Spanish for sister, dipshit.
You shot him.
You boys better get your shit together. He's gonna attack.
If you have information about a threat to national security, you gotta tell us.
Turn the camera on. Your old man, he's doing okay in Alaska. Your fucking Hudson showed up.
Dad, I'm scared. I need help.
You're 7 years old, David. Stop acting like a baby.
I hate you.
David, wait!
Yesterday, Sergeant Woods led a covert team to take out an arms smuggling ring in Angola. This morning, we lost contact.
So go get him, CIA. Why are you here?
Castro and the Russians are all over Angola. We can't go in. The CIA have buried the mission. Woods and his squad no longer exist.
We got whatever you need, Mason. Name it.
David can stay with Jenny, like before. She loves having him. He'll be fine.
Dad, you said you'd never go back to the army. You promised me.
It's Uncle Woods, son. He'd do it for me.
All right, guys. I'm here with a Black Ops 2 tutorial. Not tutorial. I mean, a let's play. Just campaign, I guess. So, yeah. I don't know why I'm doing this, but it should be fun. Never played it before, so... let's see what happens. Alright. Okay. Guess we can choose our weapon. No? Oh, press C. AK-47. Okay. Looks good to me. Let's go.
They found where I was being held prisoner with a spy satellite. One of them KH-9s. This baby, it shits out of film canisters for 12 miles up. When a C-130 comes by, snags it at about 30,000 feet. This was not the digital age. This film had to be processed, analyzed, and delivered, all by hand. Our dog in the fight is a guy named Jonas Savimbi. You think I'm fucking nuts? This guy.
Okay. Damn.
No! I need help over here! Hold on!
Mason!
Savimbi, you gotta help! Right, damn it!
The fire finished. Sometimes it's too late to save a man. We must move out before we join them in death.
Damn, the African army really step up the game today. Got tanks and stuff. I'm sure they already have tanks, actually.
The war does not stop.
Oh my! This is bad. There's a dude running my ass. Reload the damn weapon, you asshole. I cannot aim. Copy. I'm on it. Get no scope, bitch. I might have to change my sensitivity. About to die. I didn't sign up for this.
Okay, coming around again.
Move the buffalo to lead the final push. That was a buffalo. Oh my gosh, there's so many of them. Thanks, man.
Our journey to victory has begun! Death to the MPLA!
Yeah! Die! Assholes. Victory for Africa! Oh, nice chopper, dude. Well. Where'd all the animals go?
I was MIA in now. But your old man thought I was dead. After all that shit Kravchenko did to him. The numbers, Reznov, he's stuck in his head. He had no idea it was real. How the fuck could he? Kravchenko. I sliced that bastard open. Saved everyone's ass. But he comes to first. Boom. Welcome to the Hanoi Hilton. 6 months later, they shipped me over to Da Nang. And this fucking place made the Hilton look good. Lost 17 of my group. By 72, it was just me. I was not gonna die in a fucking swamp.
Dude has some anger issues. Whatever.
We're coming on the convoy now.
Copy.
The boys fancy Smithy's intel. Hood should be inside. Bring us alongside, Hudson.
Damn it, taking fire.
Oh shit. Yeah, bitch. Ooh, yeah. You dead, boy.
Clear the decks.
Oh, cool. What's up, bitch?
Okay. Keep fire on them! Don't let them get aboard! They're running MGs on each side of the barge!
You want some too? Ha!
We're clear. Open up the container.
What?
Give me a hand with the spacer.
Okay. How, what the?
Woods, are you in there, brother?
Bodies are badly decomposed.
Oh God.
These men have been dead for weeks.
That's nasty.
Woods. Frank?
Frank! It's me. It's me, Mason.
Oh no. Really, bro?
Get Woods to cover!
Where'd that even come from?
Come on, Woods!
That arm's crate is a gold mine! Grab the TGM!
Where is it? Oh. The what?
Take it down!
What the fuck?
Blow it out of the sky, Mason!
Damn it! Come on! Can't hit it. What's up, boy? What's up, boy? What? I should hit him. There we go. Come on, what the fuck? Come on, boy. That's some bullshit. Straight up. Yeah, I hit him that time. There we go. Nope. That's what you get, bitch!
What's going under Mason?
I'll get him!
We've probably attracted the attention of every MPLA foot soldier in the area. We need to move.
This is crazy. We're going into the jungle, you dummy. What do you mean escape the jungle?
Come on, Woods, I've got you. I got you, brother.
Oh, that's the name of the mission. Derp.
Ahead. The antenna means they've got a radio.
We can coax it in for emergency extraction.
Hold.
Take cover behind that log.
What the hell are Cubans doing here? They're just kids.
Damn, boy. Blind.
Você quer ser criança ou quer ser homem?
Let's move.
Stay low. Keep your head down. Don't move. Let them pass. Okay, on my lead, we run for the wooden hut. On my go, we head for the grass.
What grass?
Stay close.
Sounds like he's speaking Spanish. Like, what? Where are we in Africa? So confused.
Position. They're right in front of us.
Yeah, that's definitely Spanish. What the hell?
Okay, we're clear. Move out of the grass.
I'm missing something.
You'll be okay, Frank. I'm gonna radio for help.
I'll take care of Woods. Watch yourself up there. Try not to draw any more attention.
Wait, what? I saw a gun. Hey, my boy. Alright guys, I'll be right back.
Mularama, do not concern yourself with local politics. Prosta marionetka.
You're a dead man unless you do exactly as I say. Tune the radio.
You're going to kill me, see?
No one move or this fucker gets it!
El americano le está diciendo que no se mueva.
Shut up!
Él piensa que está en control. Pero él no es.
I say shut up!
What have I got myself into?
I swear to God, I'll kill this bastard!
Los americanos no saben nada sobre la lealtad. Quizás nosotros deberíamos demostrar.
You son of a bitch!
I'm not even controlling the mouse right now. Damn!
Hudson, we're moving! Get to the bench! Oh, that's good.
Negative, okay.
Head for the river!
I want my big gun back.
Sounds like half the village is on our ass! What the fuck happened back there?
Cannon, Hudson! Just keep moving!
They're closing in on us! We gotta buy some time!
Okay. Let's quick scope these noobs. What? What is he? Ow! What the fuck was that? Did he just blow himself up?
Gotta get moving, what? Hudson! Throw smoke! Smoke out! Grab Woods!
I don't know what I'm doing!
I got him! Let's go!
Go, 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 go. Ooh, ho. Up, 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 up.
We gotta make another stand!
Give Woods a cover!
Bring some animal traps!
How do I rig the animal trap?
They're still coming!
One. Come on, come on, come on. Do another one, bitch.
He's firing, Hudson! We gotta make a run for the river! Throwing smoke!
I'm way ahead of you, bro.
Go!
Grenade out! Collateral. Oh, baby, a collateral.
I'm
at ammo. Oh, no.
Incoming mortars.
I need a gun. Oh, push him out. Where's my other gun? Oh, wrong person. Shit, shit, shit.
There's a boat on the beach, come on!
I just want to kill you. Keep moving. I'm waiting for you, bro.
Come on.
Oh.
Come on, we're getting out.
Derp.
No.
Not again.
Fucking Russians. Damn it. No way out. What the?
Noise. What's up, homie? I knew you'd rescue me. I knew it.
Well, we got him, Mason.
The hell was he doing? He's like, what? Put on some laughing.
You can't kill me. Thanks to your old man. Put it all on the line for me. For honor, for friendship. Yeah. It's just like you, kid.
Okay. Alright, everybody, that's it for this episode. Finished the first mission, so, peace out. See you later, alligator.
Hey. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa. I think I'm ready to jump out the window. That nigga